Alright, bud, you ready for part two?
Ready!
That was part two of our stash. We got those exterminators for $35. We start over here. Let's start over here. Look at those Roman candles. Things are like 3 foot long. Flashing thunders. Good. Rockets. Bad bombs. Yeah, but you like those parachute candles?
I want those parachute candles.
Mm-hmm. These are little baby Roman candles too.
Oh, baby Roman candles.
Yeah.
Parachute candles.
And we got a bunch of cakes.
Parachute candles.
Boxes, thunder snaps, some half sticks, some Saturn missiles, lightning rods, and salutes. Exploding mosquitoes. And screaming willies. Those are like Piccolo Peeps, aren't they? Bad boy crackers. Those things are good. Like the funky fountain. Smoke bombs, exploding bin Laden head, and a lot of firecrackers. Magic mushrooms. These fountains are really good. They're only $1 a piece. Five bundles for $250. Salutes. Thunder Kings. $8.95. Those half stick black cat smoking firecrackers are good. Bunch of magic crackers, those are good. A big Roman candle there. Bunch of fountains. Bunch of Roman candles. Are you playing with Bottle Rockets, bud? This is part two. Make another one, put everything out. So it's about $900 for this part. About 800 on the first part. Spent around 1,800 bucks this year. Alrighty.